Hello there, welcome back to Wondershare Recoverit, your digital partner in digital recovery solutions. Have you ever worked countless hours on a Word document and suddenly you faced a shutdown or you accidentally closed without saving? We totally understand that panic. So today we're delving into one of the most common issues by users around the world, how to recover an unsaved Word document. With 5 tried and true methods, we aim to be your knight in shining armor, rescuing those lost words and saving your day. If this sounds like a lifesaver, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, drop us a comment below, and let's engage in some insightful conversations. Ready to rediscover those lost words? Let's dive right in. Navigating through the world of digital documents can sometimes feel like walking through a minefield. A sudden wrong step and hours of work can vanish in a blink. But before we dive into the recovery methods, it's important to understand why sometimes Word documents end up unsaved. Here are the top reasons. Reason number one, unexpected shutdowns or restarts. Perhaps the most common reason for unsaved documents is when your computer decides to pull a fast one on you. It happens. Unexpected shutdowns due to power outages, software crashes, or even accidentally pushing the power button can close Word without saving your work, leading to potential data loss. Reason number two, software glitches. Even though Microsoft Word is a robust program, it is not immune to occasional software glitches. Sometimes Word can freeze, crash, or become unresponsive, forcing you to close it without saving. Reason number three, human errors. It's a situation we've all been in. You're multitasking, juggling through various applications, and all of a sudden, you hit close on the Word window, and you didn't save. Alternatively, you might click don't save when prompted when closing multiple documents. It happens to us all. Understanding these pitfalls can help us become more cautious. So even if something unexpected happens, don't fret, because we have strategies in place to help you recover those unsaved documents. And guess what? We're going to share them with you. Losing an unsaved Word document can be frustrating, but there's hope. Here are 4 ways to help you retrieve that lost work. Temporary files can be real savers when an unexpected shutdown happens.
We are first going to open up the File Explorer, and then on the search box, you'll have to write this path that I'm copying right here. If the computer is not familiar with this path, then we'll go to step 2. And for this step, we'll have to launch Microsoft Word and open a blank document. Then go to File tab, click on Info, then go to Manage Document, and on the drop-down list, click Recover Unsaved Documents. Then a window will pop up showing all your unsaved Microsoft Office files. Here I can find the one that I didn't save before. So I'm going to open it up, and now you'll see that it is the same document that I didn't save.
AutoRecover can be a crucial tool when trying to retrieve unsaved Word documents.
For this method, we'll have to launch Microsoft Word, then head to File menu and select Options, which is just below. Then navigate to the Save section on the left panel and locate the AutoRecover path, which is this one right here. So you can either copy this path and paste it on the File Explorer, or you can click this button right here, which will take you automatically to that location. And this is where a recoverable version of your document would be saved. Optionally, you may adjust the setting right here, which is the auto recover information, every X minutes according to your preference. So you may adjust it to 5 minutes, which means that every 5 minutes, Word will autosave your document.
When your system crashes and you hadn't saved your Word document, this is your go-to.
So reboot your system and then reopen Microsoft Word. My PC automatically opened the unsaved document, but sometimes it will be on the left side in a tab labeled Document Recovery, with all your recoverable documents. All you have to do is then double click on the recoverable file to access and save it.
If you accidentally deleted your Word document, it might still be recoverable from your recycle bin.
So let's open the recycle bin on your desktop and then scroll through to locate your deleted Word document. And right-click on the document and from the context menu, choose Restore to get it back.
Never let an unsaved document bring you down. With these methods, you have the tools to retrieve your lost work and continue right where you left off. Always make it a habit to save your documents frequently and consider using Word's autosave features for some added security. When other methods fail, specialized software like Recoverit's data recovery become indispensable. Known as one of the best Word document recovery softwares, Recoverit offers an efficient solution to those unsaved Word blues. Here's a detailed walkthrough on how to use Recoverit data recovery to salvage your unsaved or deleted Word documents.
Step one is installing the software. So head to their website and click on the right version of your operating system. Step two is selecting the location. So once you've downloaded Wondershare Recoverit, let's start it. Then you'll be prompted to select the location where your Word document was initially stored. Once selected, click the Start button to proceed. Step 3 is scanning the disk. Recoverit will now initiate a comprehensive scan of the selected disk to locate your deleted or unsaved Word documents. This process may take a while depending on the size of your disk and the number of files it contains. Step 4 is preview and recover. So once the scan completes, the software will display a list of recoverable files. Navigate through this list and preview the Word documents to ensure they are the right ones. Then select the desired files and hit the recover button to save them.
Data loss is often unexpected, but with tools like Recoverit's data recovery, it doesn't have to be permanent. Stay prepared and always have a backup plan in place. And with that, we've come to an end of this video. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and turn on notifications so you don't miss on any future updates we have for you. See you guys next time.